The disenfranchisement of black people in America is by design written into the actual DNA of this country. Your argument, however flawed, has been successfully promoted and propagated through repetition. We hear it over and over again. But I'm here to tell you that this vicious cycle of inequity will soon be broken.
Boo!
Boom!
Boom!
Boom! Boom! Mommy, why was that man so angry?
Oh, baby. That is a really great question. Sometimes, what looks like anger is really just fear. Things are not always what they appear to be, baby.